Performing Gaming 420.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Gosh, that's not being tossed. That's more like being propelled.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Give us your thoughts on Rikishi, King.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, wow. And he dodges that one.
Oh boy, tossed right into that turnbuckle. No give there.
No kidding, the sudden stop. That could cause a whiplash. Oh, wait, nice reverse.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. And Rikishi goes down.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
A frontal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's got to hurt him as well as it did his opponent.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another. I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Dusty Rhodes is making his presence known.
Yeah, isn't he?
Well, we're on the move here. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have
to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Oh, out of nowhere!
We're looking at complete domination here. The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger. Dusty Rhodes doing some work with his striking here.
Those shots are landing hard.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh, wow.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Well, we're on the move here.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda.
Rikishi is on the attack.
Yeah, when that happens, look out! Oh, great offense by Dusty Rhodes. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest? Oh! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Rikishi has found an answer here.
Yeah, and that can't be good for his opponent. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, wow.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is right.
Get out!
Oh, what just happened?
Man, when something like that happens, your night takes a sharp turn for the worse.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh! Well, we're on the move here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Making it look easy.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, that's devastating. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous... Wow, what a move from Dusty Rhodes. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet, Cole. Look at him. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. There's no coming back from that.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. We have a winner and a new champion.
Nothing can compare.